losing consciousness. Once I was lost in a mountain forest with no human being in sight, bleeding from injuries from when I slipped off a large and dangerous rock. Knowing there were many hungry wolves there, I was vulnerable and also in shock. Then, seemingly by chance, I found the right path and bumped into friends going home. I had forgotten the presence of God. I was never, ever alone.